What's up, guys? Out here with the Outcast again. I haven't been out with this thing in a while. Let's go have a little fun. Yeah, I haven't had this thing out in forever. She feels good. Put more freaking dirt out here. It's like freaking learn how to drive all over again. I haven't been out with it in forever. Okay, this thing just wants to frickin' be on the back wheels. This thing ain't party either, man. Yeah. Come on, look at that, dude. I lost my frickin' mount already. Both screws gone. That's for the frickin' mount. And look at that, the back one's gone. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. I've lost those screws so many times. It's an unreal. Those bolts in the freaking body to hold the post on, man. Ever since I put the Voltage Hobby mounts on there, I've had issues with that. I've had issues with that, but losing the bolt. It is just muddy and nasty out here, boys. this trip is something else. Besides the frickin' the mount, losing the bulk for it, that is the only problems I've had with this thing. Look at the body, tweaked as a mother. All right, guys, before I do any more damage, I'm out of here. All right, thanks for watching. Outcast, out.